Container ships are the backbone of the global trade. But what if a ship decides to take a break, for example, in the middle of the road? The Ever Given, a ship so huge that it could dwarf the Empire State Building, got stuck in the Suez Canal during a sandstorm in March 2021. It blocked the narrow passage for 6 days, causing 12% of global trade to be affected. This incident shows how vulnerable our global trade system is, and why we need better infrastructure to handle these new mega ships.